Hello, my friends. Hole number 5, expert division. Opening round here, I will try a Brandon Brooke setup shot. We can play with a POC 4 plus. We start with the quarterback, white ring at the rough at the max rest. And after we change to our POC back. So here we change to a POC back. 5.8. Top spin and 3 right spin. Plus 10% at max, we adjust a POC 5 plus, plus 15% at max, minus 0.1, a POC 4. And we will add 1.5 ball kill to the right. Great, right, but it will not be a problem. With a great right, we will add 1 yard to the distance, 371, so we play for 372, and with a great left, we will subtract 1 yard from a driving distance, so I will play with 372, it is 32% slider, and every yard less or more, we add or subtract 2%, after 3, after 2, after 3, like that. And the approach, it is plus 10% at 32 for me now. And we go red ring touching the rough on the left and the second bounce to be center on the fringe. And then we adjust our spin. So ball guide will be about 1 square short from the hole. Aiming at the hole. And adjustments plus 10%. At 32 me. 7.2, it is 6.9. So red ring by the rough. Second bounce at the fringe center. Adjust spin, so ball guide will be about a square short, aiming at the hole. No. 6.9, I have to adjust. Great right, unfortunately, here, and we will miss to the right. Yes, and this is the way you play the hole with perfect. Probably you have been in, maybe a little more short. You have to leave the ball guide. If you like the video, press the like button. And I say again with the POC 4. The adjustment it is for the drive plus 15% at max minus 0.1. Thanks again for watching and supporting my channel. Good luck at the tournament.